of grey wanderers. We've been here, we've been there, cruising round without a care. The not so grey wanderers, the not so grey wanderers. Come and join us now. Let us take you there. The not so grey wanderers.
It's day 11 and we leave camp at Chinamans Hut. We are heading up Irregully Creek to our next camp. It's not a long distance today, but it's a bit rocky and rough along the riverbed. This creek is 90 kilometres long and joins the Ashburton River. It would be fantastic to see these waterways full of water and flowing. We have our morning meeting where we are designated buddies, someone handy in front in case we get in trouble.
Hello, Pete. Slot in behind them, mate. Your buddies, and slot in behind them, please.
Yep, get in front of, what's this? Get in front of the buddy.
Hey, let's do a radio check. Oh, no. R2-D2. C-3PO.
R4.
Red-5. Number 6.
7.
11's turned up.
Hello. And then 13's here. All rolling, Andrew. Thanks, mate. Okay, just making this a mark point. And another one here, just to be sure.
only four. I gave the less I got. One is in trying, all you got is pain. When I need the sunshine, I got rain. And then I saw her face.
Join in!
Day 12, and after an evening of good food, laughs and frivolity, we head out for a walk along Irregully Creek. The bird sounds were very nice. Be interested to know what these are. Is it wild pigs? They don't know that cattle dig holes, do they? Gnarly old bugger. We've stood the test of time as the water comes rushing around this corner. Probably protected by that lump of rock there, I'd say. That appears to be some sort of nest there. What are they? Weirdos? No, not a weirdo.
hard walking on these bloody rocks.
Okay, I got boots on.
So we've got the campfire going, used the camp oven, and hopefully made something edible. Let's see if it comes out.
Look at that, like a shop bought one.
I recommend the place to go and hang out in there.
Why not?
Russia's just having a bit of trouble getting up.
It's all for the camera, it's all for show, you know what he's like.
A show pony?
Doing, Ash?
These
200 series had such a good reputation until you come along. Right hand down, Ash.
That'll do, young.
Oh, I wish you could have seen that, Ash. It was fucking beautiful.
He's going to try to. Do you reckon he's a mixture of a dingo and a...
No idea. See the teeth on. Hello, boy. How you going, mate? We will end this one here, camping out in the open. Thanks for watching. In the next story, we head through Mount Augustus to Tamara Pool.